Hi, I'm Santiago Carranza, and I'm in third year of secondary school. I'm going to talk about The Little Prince by Antoine de Saint-Exupéry, published by Salamandra. This book has 27 chapters and 93 pages. My favorite character is a geologist because he's very interesting and very serious. My favorite part of the book is when the flower burns and the little prince begins to take care of it, but the flower is spoiled, so the little prince gets angry and leaves it alone. This book is a good book for people of any age. It's very interesting, and you can spend hours reading it. I give this book a 7 out of 10 stars. Bye. Thank you for watching.